we're going to look at 5 different uses of the word break. As a verb, break can have many meanings, but today we're only going to look at 3. Number 1, it means to separate into pieces. Oh, I sat on my glasses, but thankfully they didn't break. 2, break means that something doesn't operate or doesn't function properly. Why is my laptop not working? Don't tell me it's broken. And meaning number 3, it means to surpass or do better than something else. Have you seen that new horror film? It broke all the box office records. As an adjective, breaking is very often used together with the word news to mean that the news is very, very recent. I get breaking news notifications on my phone. And finally, as a noun, break means to stop working for a short time. It's time for a break.